Alright kids, today we're going to be talking about more Sonic the Hedgehog movie news, and as you know, oh man, already the movie's gone through quite a lot. And this all started when the movie trailer came out a couple months ago. That featured a really weird looking CGI Sonic the Hedgehog in the trailer. Oh man, he looked absolutely abysmal. Yep, the backlash from the fans about this trailer was hilarious. I mean, look at some of these comments. Oh, this guy right here says, no, it can't be true. Well, sorry, buddy, it is. But just look what this guy did. He said, could be worse, doesn't mean I like it. And he left this really funny picture. Oh, the judges, oh, they're going, what? What was that? Oh, this guy's like, my eyes, it's so hideous. One guy actually did this and said, oh, the eyes should look like this instead. Oh man, they're just making it look weird. And of course, one person took the Sonic picture and merged it with the genie from the Aladdin movie. Oh man, that's so funny. And they're so bad that the director had to step in and say, you know what? Okay, after looking at all these comments, well, guess what? We're gonna delay the movie and fix this Sonic the Hedgehog so he looks more like the Sonic the Hedgehog from the video game. And I, for one, thought that was a great idea because, well, I want a Sonic the Hedgehog that looks like this statue here, not the one in the movie trailer. because that one looks pretty gross. Ugh. Now, even though they're changing the image of Sonic in this movie trailer to be more like the one in this statue here, which I just loved, well, that doesn't change the fact that there's tons of merchandise coming out that they haven't changed, and it's gonna look like the old Sonic. And one of those items right here is, oh man, this is gonna be funny. Something I order off Amazon.com, and it's this right here. Sonic the Hedgehog, a Halloween mask. Oh man, oh, I can't wait to open this up. So I got this on Amazon, and boy, this is quite expensive, but I just had to open this up and purchase it so I can show you fans what this looks like, and oh man, oh, there's Sonic the Hedgehog, the movie version, which, oh man, they made into a Halloween mask. Oh, that's just creepy looking. So if you go to Amazon right now, you'll see this guy wearing the mask right here. Oh man, oh, this thing just makes me laugh. I mean, what on earth were they thinking with this? Oh, that's so funny. Oh, put it on, oh, that's funny. Oh, I agree, Zombie Steve. Oh man, this Sonic mask. like I said, what were they thinking? Oh, gross. So if we look at the front of this mask, we see those crazy eyeballs that are featured in the movie trailer there. Yep, nobody likes those eyeballs, but they put them on this mask. There they are. Oh man, they're on either side of the mask looking all creepy and crazy. Then we get that small nose that doesn't really come off the face that much. That was another thing that people like to critique when it came to that face. Now I gotta say, the ears are pretty spot on. I don't think they'll be changing those for the new Sonic version. And let's see, if we look at the back, looks like there are some spikies, but they go straight down. Oh, that's crazy. All right, so let's get a better look at this and put this on Zombie Steve here. Hurry up, Zombie Steve, I wanna see what this thing looks like. Okay, okay, look at this. Ba-ba! Oh man, what is that? Oh, that's the movie version of Sonic. Oh, that thing looks creepy. Oh man, I don't wanna wear that on Halloween. Oh, is it that bad? Oh man, it's worse than bad. It's downright ridiculous. So yep, here's an up-close personal look of this crazy Sonic mask that Zombie Steve is sporting. And oh man, it looks terrible. But one thing I need to point out is, I was wrong. These spikies do go back. I thought they went down, but once you put the mask on the head, they go straight back. Now that's, of course, is the least of the problems with this mask, because that looks actually kind of good. It's just the front of the mask. That looks terrible. Oh man, look at those eyes. Oh man, what were they thinking? Oh, I wish I could see. Oh no, you don't, Zombie Steve, because this is terrible. And that nose looks bad. That mouth looks bad. Oh, that's creepy. If you wear this at Halloween, oh man, you're guaranteed to frighten little kids. Ooh, that sounds like fun, let's go. No, wait, Zombie Steve, I was joking. Oh man, you're ridiculous. I, for one, can't see why anyone would want to dress up like this sock for Halloween. So this may be the worst Halloween costume they ever made. I mean, look at that. Now, I gotta say, it does look like Sonic the Hedgehog from the movie trailer, but nobody even liked the movie trailer. Oh man, so I bet this is gonna sit on store shelves anywhere, unless everybody wants to spend $50 to look like the bad Sonic from the movie. And if you ask me, I'd rather look like this Sonic than that Sonic. So if you want to wear this mask, oh man, you're just wasting money. I mean, look at that face. Oh, man. Oh, every time I look at it, I laugh. And you know what's even funnier? Some of the comments online of people making fun of this mask. Because if we look on Twitter, there's all kinds of crazy memes. Look at this. This guy put the Sonic mask on the side, and right here it says, "You really enjoy hurting other people, don't you?" Oh, that's hilarious. And underneath, this guy right here says, "It really is the best mask." Laughing so hard I'm crying emoji. Oh, man. This guy right here said, "I decided to do a Google search for Sonic mask, and now I have regrets." Because that's what he found. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, look at this meme. Oh, man, this guy is in one of those police interrogation rooms because he's wearing that mask. Oh, I love it. And let's see, if we look at this meme right here. Oh, what is this picture? Click on this and... Oh, gross, what is that? Oh, that fat guy's wearing that big old mask. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, that thing's so small on him. And underneath it says, "The Sonic mask is terrifying, misbegotten accident that parodies the notion of human innovation. But it's absolutely the perfect thing to bring to the beach." Where would you want to go to the beach and wear that? Let's see, this guy says, "This year's creepiest Halloween costume?" Oh, I gotta agree. Oh, that's so gross. That. And let's see, this guy says, "Horrifying Sonic movie mask is scaring everyone this Halloween." Could be. Okay, this guy says, "I thought it was so bad, the whole thing might have been an elaborate marketing hoax, but then I saw a YouTuber with the terrifying rubber promotional mask of the Gremlin Sonic." So that's what they're calling this? The Gremlin Sonic? Oh, I can see that. Oh, man. And let's see, this guy right here says, "I have a mouth and I am screaming." Oh, I am too, buddy. And of course, this guy says, "Create lifelong trust issues and scare children to death with the Sonic the Hedgehog movie mask in style." Oh, love it. And this guy right here says that the reviews of the Sonic mask are hilarious. So let's see, let's click on the reviews. So now we're on the Amazon site, and there's that fat guy wearing the mask again. Oh, what a hilarious picture. And let's see, right underneath that, there's another review, and it said, "It's perfect. Bought one, and now the neighbors won't look me in the eyes anymore." Oh, I can see why. "But I don't care, for now I am now Sonic, and I am Speed." Oh, that's great. Okay, if we go to this next review, let's see, it says, "Warning. You will not be allowed within 100 yards of a school." As soon as I put on this mask, I gain 2+ chingas. People think I'm some sort of blue freakish gorilla monster, but they're wrong. I'm a supersonic hedgehog on a mission. When I wear this mask, I feel the sudden urge to headbang my forehead on the car dashboard anytime Holla Back Girl plays on the radio. Oh, Holla Back Girl. Oh, this Sonic Hedgehog mask is creating all kinds of funny people. And he goes on to say, "You will become one with the hedgehog. Also, people might call the cops on you if you wear this around school." Oh, I love it. Okay, and underneath that, it looks like we have our last review, and it says, "Do you ever wake up screaming?" Oh, man. "Some days, like most people, I wake up and wear the Sonic mask. I walk down my stairs, open the fridge, get a glass of milk, and then pour into my rubbery face." Oh, man. "From there, I shower, dress myself, and get in the car, all while wearing my Sonic mask. Once I drive, the mask makes me swerve into traffic a little, and it makes me yell at kids, 'Hey, get out of the way!' At my desk, my boss says, 'Cool mask. Hey, can we talk?' And then we talk, and he tells me, 'Hey, we're getting a lot of complaints about this mask, and we have to have a very stern talk with you.' But guess what? Now we have to let you go." Oh, we got fired. Tear rolls down my face, but hey, you know what? I've got my Sonic mask on, and it's all forgotten. Oh, man. So not only is it a creepy mask, but it keeps this guy from shedding tears and being sad. Oh, I guess this mask does it all. But you know what? I gotta say, this mask is so creepy and crazy. I wanna try it on, see how it feels. Because inside, looks like that latex. So just put this on here and, oh, look at this. Oh, Peppa Steve is Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh, that's crazy. Oh, that's so funny. Oh, I love it. Oh, me too. Ooh, Sonic the Hedgehog. Zoom, 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 zoom. Oh, talk about a creepy looking mask. Oh, I look terrible. Ooh, I agree. Now, since this mask looks so terrible, I'm gonna do one more thing here. I'm gonna take this mask off my head here and turn it inside out and wear it and see if that looks any better. Okay, so let's see. Let's turn this completely inside out and then put this on. Here and up. How do I look? Oh, that's so crazy. Oh, that's so creepy. Oh, I agree. I think there's a horror movie in here somewhere. There's a killer puppet in a Sonic mask. Oh, this is great. Oh, me love it. Boy, so if you thought the blue mask was creepy before, just look at it now. Oh man, we turn it inside out, it looks even worse. Oh man, I didn't know that was possible. But yep, there it is, the inside out Sonic mask worn backwards. Love it. All right, kids, well, there it is. Oh, the most terrifying, creepy mask that you could buy this year, the Sonic the Hedgehog movie mask. And it could be yours for $50 from Amazon.com. Oh, that's creepy.